What is up, my memers? Today we're going to be showing you how to do a front flip on the trampoline. It's really easy, I think, and quite simple. I'll show you. So I'm going to run up to the trampoline and I'll show you how to do it. So, have you heard of a front flip? If you're like a gymnast, you probably might have heard of it. But today I'm going to show you how to do a front flip. So I'll give you a demonstration of what my front flip looks like. See, that's what it looks like. So for the first step, you might want to jump high. You might not get it right. You just have to jump high. Put your arms like this. Put your hands up in the air and then tuck. You might not get it right the first try, but here's what I think you might need. Do you mind playing? So here it is. I got the mat. Got a little mat. It might be quite tiny, but it quite handles a lot of front flip handlings. It might bounce off and stuff, but we're gonna just jump. And then turn it off. Sometimes you got this, don't really land it like that. You may want to land it like this. Like that. So here's what you have to do. So, jump, you might want to try out this just for trying it. Like that. Just then you get it packed, get you packed. Or you could just jump. Try and land it. And so when you try and land it, it's going to be jump. Like this. Jump. And then you swing your arms at front flip, it's hard. And then you might land on your knees, you might land on your feet. Maybe you land on your feet like this. Like that. Just for practice. So then you jump up, wing your arms, and then bring your hands up in the air, like that. It's really easy and simple, or you might want to go to a gymnastics club, go to a trampoline park, or you could use your own trampoline. Jump, and then swing my arms, and then do that, and hook. Well, sometimes you might land like this. You might be able to. You might land like this. Like that and stuff. But I'm sure if I can predict it, you'll be landing your front flip like this. Like that. So, yeah. See you in the next tutorial. Hopefully when I learn my back flip, I can show you how to learn the back flip, how to learn the front flip on the trampoline. So bye.